As the separation between urban, suburban, and rural communities becomes smaller, firefighters face new challenges. While the continent's devastating wildfires are well known, what most people don't know is the risk of wildland events in North America include the Southwest and Central United States and Canada, and the eastern regions of North America from Maine to Florida. Previously, there has been little training focused on wildland-urban interface, or WUI, firefighting techniques. But that's changing, thanks to the IAFF and a new course which will be available to firefighters and their departments.
These fires have occurred all over, outside of Austin, Texas, in Maine, in Tennessee, in Alaska, in Canada. So they're not just a West Coast or Southwest thing. So we're coming together to share information, keep our brothers and sisters from being surprised when they find themselves in the face of a wildland urban interface fire.
88% of firefighters will respond to WUI events, but 60% don't train for them at all. And these urban interface events present challenges unknown to traditional structural firefighting. The lack of knowledge and common terminology between departments is inefficient, and the life safety risk to firefighters and their communities.
When we got this training, by allowing us to practice and get the common terminology as well as the common tactics, it gave us experience to know where the weak points are, which allowed us to go in more quickly, which allowed us to impact more homes more efficiently. And it's through classes like this that allowed us to do that.
This training that we're doing today and over through this week really ties us all together, is bringing everybody on the common terminology, so that everybody in the United States and the international are going to be using the same terminology. We all need to speak the same language so that we can coordinate and work well together.
The Responding to the Interface Training program includes 10 one-hour online modules, one day of classroom review and a final, and then is concluded with one day of field training. The training is designed to provide firefighters and company officers a consistent basic understanding of safety, command and control, and strategy and tactics that should be used when fighting wildland fires in an urban setting. Most importantly for local structural firefighters, they will complete this course using their equipment, their target hazards, and their stakeholders.
This training was important because as the fire service evolves, this is just another aspect of what we need to be prepared for and what we need to know how to combat. It just helps you know when this does happen, how to attack it and how to handle it.
It's critical that the rest of our department, you know, is on the same page when we do have a WUI event. I mean, I think it'll make all the difference in the world.
This is the only urban interface training program for structural firefighters and company officers that provides the basic skills needed to safely operate in the urban interface environment and successfully defend homes while suppressing interface fires. The hands-on field training day provided by subject matter experts will give an opportunity to practice and apply the skills learned online in the actual environment that responders will be dispatched to for wildland fires. There is no cost for the online classes, but there will be a cost for the field training day, which may be grant eligible.
You have to treat these events as when they happen instead of if they will happen. If you treat them as when it will happen, you'll prepare your folks, they'll be able to operate more safely in this environment and ultimately save more homes.